how to log in to Monzo Mobile Banking App. So if you want to log into your Monzo Mobile Banking App, then first you need to open up your application. So make sure to install the application from your Play Store or your App Store. And once you've installed, you can open that. And now you can go for I already have an account if you want to log into your account. And here you can simply enter your email address to log in to your Monzo. So enter your email address and you can click on next. And if you need some help logging in, like if you don't remember your email address or your login credentials, then you can go for get help logging in and you can enter your phone number. And you can click on next so that it will find your account associated with this phone number. But if you remember your email address, then enter your email address and you can click on next. And once you click on next, it will take you to the password page where you need to enter your password. And once you enter your password, you can simply click on login. And after clicking on login, if your credentials are correct, like if your email address or your password is correct, then it will log you into your Monzo Mobile Banking account. So that's it. That's how you log into your Monzo Mobile Banking account. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.